Madrox. It's been out for a few days, so it's not that brand new, but it is pretty new for me. The Nelson Double Settlement is from Madrox. Let me checking this out. Like I said, just a few days old. And I want to give this one a good try. It's only been favorized by 269 people and only got not 8 votes till now. So let's get this a little change. Try it out. The description is what Madrox says. It was the darkest season a few years after the bombs fell, and Nelson, a great tattoo artist, found a way to create glow-in-the-dark tattoos, but his way of getting his ink could be called doubtful. Discover his tattoo parlor and the loft on the top, and make it your home. Two settlements, one internal cell with day and night cycle, and one loft overlook downtown Boston. So we'll check this out. Like Madrox always says, or in his description, fast travel the back street a parlor. That's what I did. Saved the game, did everything what he said. So let's give this one a try. And you don't need no DLCs for this. So let's get in there and check it out. Love Madrox work. Saw his preview, and this is for the Xbox One, PC, and PlayStation 4. So if you're right now, I'm just doing this on the PlayStation 4. That's why I put it in the description at the top. But you could try it for all three. I will be trying this on the Xbox. Like I said, you don't need no DLCs, no nothing. So you're gonna have one bad mod, not bad mod. I mean badass mod, awesome mod. For your Xbox, your PlayStation, your PC. So give it a try. Okay. Got here the Deathclaw. And I hope to have the treehouse done till the end of the week. I still got night shift the next days. So it won't work to get that done right now. I should have it done on Fallout 76. So we'll be doing a video over that. Been playing a little bit of Fortnite on the side, so sorry. But like I said, new mod out and have to try it. So I hope this loads pretty fast. Like always, this is a live stream, so anything that goes wrong will go wrong, and if it does, it's live. And I will be putting in the description, it's not there yet at the live stream, but I will be putting in the description from Bethesda where you could load the links to load the mod and test it out yourself. I will be putting at the bottom too the link for Madrox channel. That you see the preview. He makes real badass previews. I love him. Sorry about that. He makes real cool previews of the mods that he brings out. So check that out, of course. And let's hope this loads a little faster. And there's all kinds of stuff that you can find in his mods. Cool weapons. The story to everything. So I just hope it gets started in a second. That we could try it out. And if you're wondering why I sound so funny, I don't know. I think I'm getting cold or something like that. And plus, right now, from the time change where I live, we got 4:35 in the morning. So if I'm not that fit, or sound like I'm tired, it's because I am. Come on, load. Oh, we're in. Is someone shooting at us? No. Okay. I'll show you where we started. I just looked where it was real fast. But I started up here and walked down here. The public library. And we should find this in a second. I already see it here. Is that auto saving on me again? Let's get over there. I'm gonna have to kill some stuff around here. We got a groove cool gun here. Whoa, okay. I really want to kill him, don't I? Oh, there's someone over here. Captain Nelson. Where are you guys firing from? One behind the fence. Door open and get in here. Whoa! He put it in a shopping cart. How's it killing me here? All caps. Keep two face. Just pull an engine. No, you won't. I don't want to miss anything down here. Got a gun. T-shirts. If I'm mad, you can always... Any T-shirts? Oh, a side gun. In here. I don't want to miss nothing. This is not. This is walking in. Handcuffs and fire, of course. Here. Expert. We don't need it. Bam. It's open.
Yes.
Okay. Rounds, rounds, bottle caps. Cool. Shotgun shell. Oh, bags right here. I think we found everything here. Don't miss it, I think I heard some keys around here. Okay, so let's check this out. Oh, it's loading. This is cool. Oh damn it, just scared the hell out of me. Okay. Tattoos. Is black out on them? Yeah, dude. Okay, this is cool. Now we're gonna need the key card. I want to get a tattoo, you know, and like on the butt, maybe. Okay, you're not listening to me. I just go around there and make myself an appointment. Okay, some of them are blacking out, but it's okay. Ooh, snack cake. You don't mind, do you? It's pretty stiff. Cap stash. Is that a set? Ooh, we got the shop ID, the first one. Okay. Do you answer the phone lately? I tried to call, but you just don't pick up. You don't mind, do you? Okay. I think he keeps looking at me. I'm not scared of you. Okay, so we got the key. And we're going in. Let's go back here. Mohawk and glasses. Cool. We got some paint here. We're sleeping around here. Skull band. Cool. Yes, Jay. Everything. Screwdriver and screws. Yeah. Tape, silver tape. And a screwdriver. Yeah, you always need to buy a tattoo. Okay. Don't want to miss nothing here. Bottle caps. Driveway. We're taking everything with off that radio. Whiskey. Wine. Shot glass. Tattoos. There's some awesome cool stuff you always want to have out there. Medics, okay. I'll stand back and see that. Okay, this is sort of floating around. I guess there should be a table there or something. I guess this is the waiting room. Why is this stuff floating around? I guess it didn't load something by me. Did you have fun? Smoke in here. Coffee cup. All caps. Okay. I'm thinking I'm stuck. Okay. Jumping all over the furniture here. Scissors. Not in there anymore. This looks pretty cool. Not a bathroom. Just okay. That's a pretty nice parlor. Okay, so we took everything here. Go upstairs. Second floor. Oh, I guess he didn't really survive his tattoo. That does look pretty cool. Mads, I'm sorry, I'm just taking everything with me. Power caps. That's a spoon, why not? And I will leave this bit. Okay. Guess someone wanted him tattoo too. This is cool. As I heard, you could scrap everything here. That's awesome. hollow caps. I don't want to miss nothing here. Hollow caps. Switchblade knife, of course. What the hell is that back there? Yes, it's moving. Surrounds, alarm clock. Huge telephone. Nuclear material. Okay. Why does... okay. Hearing something walking. So if you want a tattoo, come right over here. Okay, I took everything in here. Oh, sorry there. Just... I guess this is the storage room. There's a door back here. As far as I know, this guy will be here. What the hell? Oh, now I get it. That's how he got his... You can't touch me, you can't get me. That's how he got his nuclear waste. His glowing... tattoo stuff. Blowing ghouls. Got it. But that is... he was using them to get... that stuff. Look how much he... got out of him. But that is creepy as hell. You don't like me, do you? I wish you could have some radiation here, aren't you? Should I go in there? There's something in here. He sucked you out already. Oh. Oh, Nelson's loft ID. Okay. That's where the ID is. That's where the key is. So he was sucking them out to get his... paying for his tattoos. This too. That's pretty cool. Now we don't need our rib cage. I guess he needed those weights. That is cool. I'm taking everything here. Food. Look at everything you can take here. Plastic, you got all kinds of stuff. Nuclear waste, gears. Mads put a lot of stuff in here. But we're not gonna take enough everything right now. That's cool as hell. So now you know how you got that glowing stuff. Wasting. Just go in here. Weapon bin, should we go craft? Can't wait to get to that loft. This is already amazing for me. You can't stop, there's so much stuff to scrap here. It's crazy as hell. I'm glad that we could carry everything with us. I love tattoos, so that's how he got his tattoos to glow. Workbench, okay. How do we get to the loft? This is crazy. Oh, cool. Okay, so we're back here. Okay. Think about it, a little scary. Okay, how can we get to that loft? Here is something that we use. Key on. This bathroom. So we found that part. We don't want to go out. Maybe we have to. Maybe we have to go down. We'll find out. But that is amazing. So you can build them up later to apartments or rooms or whatever you want to. That's cool to know. I'm drinking here on the side. I guess some of the I don't think those were the raiders, I think those were more super mutants. Okay, so you have to go back down, use the key here that you found up there. Oh, there's the buttons, okay. Ooh, yeah. This is awesome. Wow. Okay. Those were just screams. Okay, this is damage to work away. Wow. This thing. I'm trying to kill me while I get out, but I don't care. Okay, I'm just using the bottles. Okay. Can I turn off the radio? Okay, that's a little more. Wow. Grothnak to Barbarian.
Excellent.
I always wanted this.
Good read.
Yes. Amazing. Always use buttons when I add. Balconies. You got a view over the whole city. This world is amazing. Fireplace here really blows my mind. It's cool as hell. TV. Can we call that a holotape player, yeah? No Madbox? Bummer. Little Bubblehead.
Excellent.
So you get Bubblehead here too. Sneak Bubblehead. Wine. No Madbox. Nice view over the city. What's left of it? Man, you overdid yourself here again. It's cool as hell. Okay, I really want that building in front of my nose, but who cares? It's back here. What a bathroom. No toilet paper. Okay, so you're gonna pee there. Don't do anything else. It's going up. Yeah, you got your comm here. Kitchen. Oh, that's awesome. That's pizza. Coffee. The pizza, I think it's still lingering there since 200 years, so. Oh, cool. Deathclaw meat, yeah. Coca-Cola. I'll keep the rest for later sometime. That is cool. Put your stuff in here. Bowl for dog meat, how it looks like. Pots and pans, I'm gonna take them out. Close those doors again. Don't wanna take nothing out. I might need them when I move up here. Where's the last person from Vault 111, you're gonna need a lot of this stuff. You got some food in here. All kinds of stuff. That is cool. Shrag. There's some food here. Crispy squirrel. This is awesome. Nice. Madrox always amazes me with his mods. It's awesome. Oh, look at that. Look. That is cool. Okay. Let's go up. This is, these are the bedrooms. No, computer room. Look at those details. Sentry bot model. Ooh, another
yes.
Bubblehead. Intelligence bubblehead. So you would find a lot of stuff here. Build? Can we build this? Oh, that is awesome. That's the same thing that was in the parlor. And that was awesome, building that up. Okay. Keep going, this is the bedroom. This is up here, the changing room. Got some nice suits here. Bathtub, let's see. You sit there, look out of the window. Shower. Oh, water going down. Oh, this is. Oh, you can't go through there. Cool. Look at this. Awesome. Let's close that door again. The TV. This is cool as wow. Another TV. No Madbox. Turn the TV on. Oops. I love these flat screen TVs that Matt makes. This is cool. What's over here? Another room. Okay. Okay, this is. Wow. Back here. Oh, that was the computer room. There's one more up. This is where he made his ink. Shotgun shells. Okay.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Not really. Find a lot of weapons here. Generator. Okay, this goes up. Okay, got a workbench. Okay, we have up here. And Matt even shows us how we're gonna have to do this. No? Do I have to pull the cables here any further? No. Don't think so. I guess we did it right. Got up here your working area, work benches. You could scrap anything here. We got almost everything that you need here. I was looking at that. I've missed anything here. Clean blue suit. Telephone, okay. Your workbench. Everything here. Chalkboard. Cool, so let's go up. Cosworth, how you doing, man? Ooh, this is awesome. Come on in. Let's check this place out. While you're up here, you could shoot anything that's down there. Back there is Diamond City. You got a great view, just have to watch that you don't fall down. This is what I killed. This is awesome. Okay, so this was Madrox mod. Cool as hell. It's 100 pumps up. You have to test this. Bring the pump with. Really to say? He overdid it so far. I didn't see that up there. There's more stuff up here too. The lights here, and I loved it. That right there is cool, and the floor up here. Where was it? Somewhere up there. That was cool. I think you're just looking right down here. Lamps are activated. So we're gonna go back down. I will just stay up here. Sit down and relax. Okay. This is amazing. Okay. So we're gonna quick save this. Get out. And like I said, first gonna have to start here, go past the Boston Public Library, and then you'll find it here, the Nelson. So check this out. Oh, we could level up here. So let's do that real fast. Always. Okay. guess it's updated enough. Yep, that was it. Okay, so we updated all that. So, let's do it. Out of saving at the moment? Okay. And let's quit. And let's give up our vote. Like I said, this is an awesome mod. You have to try this out. Blows my mind what Madrox comes up with. Okay, let's go to mods. Like I said in the description, I'll be putting the links in for how you get for PlayStation 4. Xbox One, PC, and we'll put up Madrox channel. You can check out the preview from Madrox. It's a cool video in there that he made. So you should check that out. And like I said, you have to test this mod. Okay, what are we gonna give him? What I'm gonna say is 5 from 5. That's what we're giving him, and that's what I think's proper for this cool mod. Like I said, you don't need no DLCs. He's gonna be updating it. Only thing that I saw were those flowing books and a few glasses, but the rest worked awesome. And this is just version 1. So try this out. And like I said, give him a big shout out, rate him, and put the thing under your favorites and give it a run. Okay, I hope you liked the video. If you did, give a thumbs up, subscribe of course, and I'll see you guys soon. Have a good one. Hope you liked the video, and till then, bye.